The Japanese carmaker Suzuki has recently unveiled an all-new Wagner-based hatchback named as Solio Bandit recently. Suzuki has already started to sell it in the Japanese market. The vehicle was first showcased in India at the 2012 Indian Auto Expo. The Indian specification of model will get BS6 K12C 1.2-liter dual-jet engine that can be able to churn out 91 PS of power and 118 Nm of peak torque. The engine will be mated to an optional 5-speed manual or AMT gearbox. The engine can be able to deliver 22 kmpl of mileage. Talking about the exterior look, the car will get an attractive look with dual-tone body color, sleek headlights with DRLs, slimmer upper honeycomb grille, large air inlet, power RPMs with turn signals, new diamond-cut alloy wheels, vertical LED sleek tail lights with a chrome horizontal bar at the middle and rear wiper. The interior also, the car will be packed with a number of features including power steering wheel with steering mounted controls, a color head-up display, a bigger 9-inch HD touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, push-button start and stop, cup holder, new dual-tone dashboard, leather upholstery and bigger boot space. In terms of safety, the car will be updated with a number of standard safety features which includes ABS with EBD, engine immobilizer, dual front airbags, seatbelt reminder, auto speed sensing door lock, rear parking camera with sensors. According to Suzuki, the new hatch will come to the market in the name of Solio in the first half of 2022 at the expected price of Rs. 6 lakh.